logistics officer who works as a human trafficker on the side. The client wants him dead. He's currently on the run somewhere on the savannah with bodyguards. Unfortunately, we don't know what route they're taking. All we have to go on is a coded transmission sent by the PF at the Natadi abandoned village. It appears to be a workup of the target's security plans, but to decipher it, we'll need an intel file with the encryption key. This key should be in the comms facility at the Natadi abandoned village. Check your iDroid to see what the target looks like, as well as the location of the village. Find a route. Find a man.
Ah!
straight out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Tell stories about this one, boss.